In Egyptian mythology, Babai was the deification of the Hamadryas baboon and was therefore a sacred animal. All baboons have long dog-like muzzles, close-set eyes, heavy, powerful jaws, thick fur except on their muzzle, a short tail and rough spots on their protruding hindquarters, called ischial callosites. These calluses are nerveless, hairless pads of skin that provide for the sitting comfort of the baboon. Baboons can determine from vocal exchanges what the dominance relations are between individuals. Visual threats could include a quick flashing of the eyelids, accompanied by a yawn to show off the teeth. Their principal predators are man and the leopard, although they are tough prey for a leopard, and large males will often confront them by flashing their eyelids, by yawning, making gestures, and chasing after the intruder or predator. In the harems of the Hamadryas baboons, the males jealously guard their females, to the point of grabbing and biting the females when they wander too far away. Some males will raid harems for females. It often comes to aggressive fights between the males.